have some money, please?
Alright.
What's that noise?
Bungees.
The fans and parakeets.
In 1958, there was a women's market every Friday. During the 1950s, a referendum among the Greeks of Cyprus officially demanded their independence. After the liberation struggle of 1955 to 1959, on 16th of August 1960, Cyprus is declared an independent republic, with Nicosia as the capital of the new state. The island acquires a parliament, ministries, and new schools. All the island's communities participate in the new state: Greeks, Turks, Armenians, Maronites, and Latins. In 1963, from this observatory, the city spreads below us. Look towards the four points of the horizon, and you will see Nicosia without dividing lines.
I want to hear the call to prayer, sweet.
We've never been in weather as hot as this before. This could be 40 degrees.
Mummy?
Mum, why is it called Romeo?
It's not Romeo. This is called Romeo.
This is
not. I said this restaurant.
I said this is called Romeo.
Never went to foreign countries.